What I'm going to show you guys is a trade, actually, too. So, again, if one are fainted, they can still use the HMs. So I'm going to go fly to Vermilion City again. Vermilion City, actually. I'm going to heal up. Thanks to Nishtar for healing up my Pokemon. Okay, and then we got this here. Let's PC. Let's move our Pokemon. So Zabra, there we go, here's Zabra. We're switching with the Raticate. There we go. Okay. And if we go back down to Vermilion City. To Diglett's Cave, I should say. We can do that trade I was talking about. Let's put Blaster Front up for the Repel thing. I like the music here though, it's good. Got another Palon. And we can just go around. Almost there. Okay, so we'll put a Blaster back right there. Right here in this house, we can trade with this guy to get a Mr. Mime. I'm looking for a Pokemon Abra. Want to trade it for my Mr. Mime? Yes. We'll trade it. Here's Abra. Here's the trading system. It's really cool. It's really cool looking. There we go. It's a Game Boy Advance with a wireless adapter. Send out a signal. Abra's going, and then Abra's gonna be traded from the Mr. Mime. That's how a trade works in this game, it looks like. In the sequence, it looks really cool. Yeah, it's awesome. Alright, we sent over Mimeian. Yeah, they could get Mimeian. Hey, thanks. And if I go to summary, you'll notice that's level 9, because that's the same level, and I match the same level of what Abra you're trading. So, like, if I traded an Abra level 15, I would get a Mimeian, Mr. Mime, that, at level 15 as well. So, like, timid nature, soundproof ability, that's cool. Really good special attack. There's barrier, confusion, substitute. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I won't be using this thing on my team, but I just want to show off the whole trade sequence. Because, yeah. That'd be cool. Is there another one where, like, if I catch a Sparrow or something? Well, I won't trade my Sparrow, but this might be another one in Vermilion City. We get a Farfetch'd or something. Do I have an extra Sparrow on my PC? I don't think so. Good. Let me double check. Let's see here. Build PC. With Pokemon. I don't have a Sparrow. Sparrow. But I'll go catch one real quick. Where's one of the common spices for Sparrow? Let's try Swin City actually. Just switch to Mimeian just to get some battle time. I mean, just so it gets a little show off extra time, I guess you could say. Sparrow. There we go, first encounter. Let's go Mimeian. Yeah. Choose Confusion. confused. Okay. Yeah, confusion has a 10% of confusing your opponent. That's cool. Hit yourself with confusion. Yeah. Just to make sure I catch this thing, I'm gonna use Great Ball on it. Well, hopefully it'll catch it, you know, you never know. 2, 3, boom, there we go. It was caught. I'm gonna name this, so I'm gonna name this Sparrow Lenny. Let's fly back to Vermoncy then. There we go. I'm gonna switch this from Pokemon on my PC. Pokemon. Yeah, here we go. There we go. Go, and when he's at the bottom of the party. And if you go to Vimwincy, I think it's the house right next to the Pokemon Fan Club, you can trade a girl who wants a Sparrow, and she'll give you a Farfetch. I think it's in this house. Hi, do you have a Sparrow? Would you trade for my Farfetch? Yes. And here's your Sparrow. There we go, Winnie. There we go. That'd be a bomb if I accidentally just traded my own Sparrow. We get Farfetch'd. Get a Ching-ding. A Ching-ding. Yeah. And again, since that Sparrow is a level 10, it says thank you, you're welcome. Since that Sparrow is a level 10, the Ching-ding is level 10 as well. The adamant nature. The Kenai ability, cool. Cool balance stats, I guess. Pecking set attack. And it's a held item stick. It's only good, works on Farfetch, sadly. But the description's pretty cool. It says a stick of leak to be held by a Farfetch'd. It raises Farfetch'd critical hit ratio. But it only works on Farfetch'd, of course. So I'll put that back on Ching-ding. Yeah. Okay. So those are all the traits I wanted to show you guys real quick. So, hopefully you enjoyed them, I guess, or thought they were cool. It's your own opinion, I guess. So yeah, let me get Chelsea back out. Okay, I'm gonna put this back too. So what's our Pokedex now say? How many we've caught now? Caught, we own 25, cool. Or 20, I should say 20. Probably messed up with that number. It's 20, cool. Let's see, Alpha. Yeah. Let's go back to Celadon. And just to make sure, I'm gonna heal my Pokemon yet again. Okay, so sorry I was a bit quiet there. My commentary's kind of slowed down, but that's okay. Yeah, I'm gonna just. Let's take on the Celadon gym, why don't we? Try to get as far as we can in it as we can. You need Cut to get to the Celadon gym though, so make sure you have someone who knows Cut on your party. But if the gym is all the way back here again, I said that earlier that the advice giver is not in there because it's an all-girl gym. I think in the anime, Ash Ketchum had to dress up as a girl, and his nickname was Ashley for that operation, so I could get the badge from Erica. But yeah, what's this guy say? This gym is great. It's full of women. Okay, you're just creeping on the window. You're looking at the gym sign. There's not even a window you're looking through. The window's up higher. Jeez. Oh man, I didn't mean to do that. But yes, okay. Zelda and City Pokemon Gym Leader Erica, the nature-loving princess. Okay, cool. And again, this gym is just all the grass types, so let's take on the gym. Let's take on this first trainer. I should tell you about this gym. Only real ladies are allowed in here. I'm sorry. I might have made Pokemon Ash Gray, the ROM hack, based off the anime. The character didn't like the perfume smell, so he kicked it and broke the glass or something of it. And the girls were all mad at him, so that's why he couldn't, like, get in the gym. And that's also what happened in the anime, probably, too. So here's the last K. She sends out a Bellsprout level 23, okay. Use Alpha. Use Flamethrower. Let's see how much this does. It kills it nice. Weeping. Okay, she's another fun. Of course it's gonna use sleep powder on us. Voice. I don't want you to rap me all day. Let's get a critical hit or something. Okay, when it kill again. Nice. Well, 19 for Alpha. Trying to win Ursuluth. No thank you, I don't want Ursuluth. You're too tough, you're too rough. Thanks for the 368 Pokemon, though. Because she has a super potion on Alpha. Let's take on this beauty trainer. Oh, welcome. I was getting bored. Okay, let's have a Pokemon battle then. Beauty Bridger, yeah. Since I don't want to Oddish. Of the intimidate building when it's on your side. Am I right? Am I right? Yeah, no oddish. I should have used the other move other than Flamethrower actually, because I'm gonna have limited PP on Flamethrower actually. Kinda stinks. On us, okay. And through attack. Go. Get a sweet sound on us, okay. Help us, lower our invasionists. Alpha, nice. More Pokemon. Bellsprout, okay. She's Flamethrower on this thing. There we go. Beauty, beauty, beauty. Yeah. Jacob, that's what she said. Thanks for 1,512 Pokédollars.